children, it's rhyme time, and today I'm going to teach you a new rhyme called The Balloon. This is not the balloon that we play with children. This is an hot air balloon. What is an hot air balloon, children? A large balloon which is attached to a basket where people stand on the stand there and it floats in the sky. So people ride in the basket, children. It's a good enjoyable ride we can have on the hot air balloon. Now I'll tell the rhyme, children. Listen to me. The balloon, the balloon, the balloon, the balloon. They'll send it up at noon. So during the afternoon, they'll send the hot air balloon up. What is noon, children? Noon means afternoon. And it'll never come down. So the hot air balloon will be going up and up and never come down till it reaches the moon. So it will keep going up till it reaches the moon. Now I'll tell the rhyme once more, children. Repeat after me. The balloon, the balloon, the balloon, the balloon. They'll send it up at noon and it'll never come down till it reaches the moon. Now I'll sing the rhyme, children. Listen to me. The balloon, the balloon, the balloon, the balloon. They'll send it up at noon and it'll never come down till it reaches the moon, till it reaches the moon. Now sing along with me, children. We'll sing the rhyme together. The balloon, the balloon, the balloon, the balloon. They'll send it up at noon and it'll never come down till it reaches the moon, till it reaches the moon. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.